school is almost out, and of course that means that it is time for Kings Island to open back up. WLWT News 5's Jennifer Shack is showing us what's new for the park's 41st season.
From the Cincinnati Reds to Tyrannosaurus Rex, when Kings Island opens tomorrow, you can expect a new restaurant and an impressive dinosaur.
When you think of summers in Cincinnati, you think of Kings Island, you think of the Reds.
Reds Hall of Fame Grill is a new restaurant opening at the park this year. It features authentic Reds memorabilia dating back to the 1800s. You can grab a bite to eat there. It's near the Diamondback. And check out everything from jerseys to replicas of all 81 Hall of Fame inductees. And you'll find plenty of room to relax at sit-down tables, a bar, and outdoor seating.
Another great thing about it, too, is we have the patio, so you're able to go out and watch Diamondback come through the splashdown, and I think it's going to be the ultimate place to watch the fireworks here at night.
On the other side of the park,
new this year to Dinosaurs Alive, Soarin' Poseidon is 3 buses long and 6 stories high.
According to paleontologists, the Soarin' Poseidon is one of the largest animals ever to roam the Earth. This replica is the world's largest animatronic dinosaur.
The Soarin' Poseidon dinosaur came in 4 different crates. It took a crew of 12 workers nearly 2 weeks to construct it.
Soarin' Poseidon joins more than 5 dozen life-size moving and roaring dinosaurs.
When you come back here, it's in a Jurassic Forest type setting, so you don't even feel like you're at Kings Island. It looks like you've really stepped back in time into another world.
Weekends at Kings Island start tomorrow. The park will be open 7 days a week beginning Monday, May 13th. Reporting from Kings Island, Jennifer Shack, WLWT News 5.